Welcome to the second chapter on the hidden path to empowerment. Today we're exploring the chakra system as a whole and answering the question, why this approach? Why this template? So let's dive in.